Turn to Honduras now, where police there have arrested two men for the murders of the reigning Miss Honduras and her sister. The bodies of Maria Jose Alvarado, you're seeing there, and her sister Sofia were found buried near a spa where they had been celebrating the birthday of Sofia's boyfriend last week. Well, police now say the boyfriend confessed to shooting both women in a jealous rage after seeing his girlfriend dancing with another man.